Farmington foul was touched to the 33. Joel Tickwell, first personal, fourth team foul. Johnson back in the game now for the late Cardinals.
That's ball!
Farming a foul charge number 30, Paige Thornton, third personal, 15 foul. Number 12, Torrey Percy back in the game for Farmington.
I smell it. Put a U in there.
And for Rogers, number 13, Carson Grimes, number 23, Kate McConnell, and number 31, Adria Harbaugh. Number 4, Callie Stout checks back in for Lady Cardinals. Number 4, Maggie Folgers back in the game for Rogers.
Yeah.
Carson Grimes. Rogers now charged with 13, Carson Grimes. Second personal, 15 now. Number 25, Maddie Hansen is in the game from Lady Mounties. And number 3, Ashton Fitton back in from Lady Cardinals.
Come on, Taylor. Nice pass.
Yeah.
Rogers foul charge number 25, Daddy Lamson. First personal, 16. Now, Paul Rogers possession.
We ended up hitting 50 anyway.
Yep, yeah, we did.
Bad as we played. We shut bad.
Now, ball Farmington possession.
That's probably a little bit of our rebound hadn't been quite as good, but that's true. The threes anymore, we're staying out of those shooting posts.
Right.
Number 15, Caitlin Ruiz checks in now for Rogers. Number 1, Leighton Robinson checks in now for Rogers. Final score, Farmington Lady Cardinals 50 and the Rogers Lady.